I just got off, the K2 Potion 76. It's a really fun ski. I give it a 4 out of 5. The reason being, it was really loose in the front and tip and tail. A lot of fun to ski. Really big, long carving turns. It was a lot of fun to play around on this hard pack snow. Really good ski for any beginner, intermediate rider who's getting out there, having nice, fun days, just getting out to carve around.